When I graduated, Michigan was one of the top educational states, and to see we're falling close to last in literacy, it's a sad state.